There we go. Hey, are we live? Are we live? Hey, everybody, how you doing? Okay, let's get this fucking thing going. All right, here we are, man. I'm stoked to be a part of this. Beehive Social Club is an amazing venue run by amazing people. Conrad's a buddy, and I will do anything I can to help him and help them. It's definitely one of my favorite places to play on the road. Can I get a hi? Hey, Freddie, how you doing? Hello, everybody. Hello. Thanks for joining me. Let me know if the hey, Chris. Let me know if the audio is okay. Danielle, hello. All right, we got a good crowd in here. If at any time you feel like donating, and I hope you can, first of all, I hope you're in a good position to be able to, but if you can, this is going to a really good cause. Hey, Conrad, how you doing, my brother? You want to donate, let me get the address here. I was going to do all of this fancy stuff so I'd be on the screen the whole time, but it turns out that the software that I use to do this doesn't work with Instagram. It's Venmo, and then at Conrad, K-O-N-R-A-D dash K-E-E-L-E. And I'll try and do that throughout the thing. Also, if anybody wants to post that throughout the stream, please do so. All right, here we go. Let's rock this fucking thing. I think we're good. I had everything up so I could double check to make sure I'm on the right path. Okay. I guess we're doing okay. All right. Let me know if you can't hear anything or if you need anything from me. I'll never play the game the way you like me to. Let's just get that out before we forge ahead. Cause if I were the type of guy who buckled every time he cried, I'd see the insincerity instead. Don't let these words that I've spoken scare you away or make you feel unsteady. They're simple words that don't mean nothing. They'll start to make more sense when you feel ready. Oh. Woo. Yes, please. Scott, that'd be great if you could do that. The difference between the two of us is small, so minute it's barely something we can see. But if I'm honest with us both, I'd rather share a little joke. Maybe try and change the topic carefully. Don't let these words that I've spoken scare you away or make you feel unsteady. That simple words that don't mean nothing, that start to make more sense when you feel ready. All right, there you go. First song in. Thank you guys very, very much. We got a good, lively crowd here. I'm gonna do this song. Somebody asked me to do it. I did it last time I played, but I'm gonna do it again because it's a fun song, and I'm gonna put it on a new record that I'm working on right now. And it goes out to all the punk rockers that have been at it for a long time, or the new punk rockers that have a lot coming to them, a lot of shit happening. Thank you, guys. This one's called Young Dumb Targets. Oh, Christ, you should have seen us. In the 80s, it was bad. As we still try to make believe, and it was the best time that we had. Fucking in the grossest places. Fighting when we had no chance. Call that racket, we made music. And the violence, we dance. Dance? You and me, we were just young, dumb targets. Like all zoo animals are free, bought and sold out in a moving market. Our rebellion had a price tag on the sleeve. Oh man, do you remember driving all night to L.A.? Third band on a bill of seven, we were stoked to get to play. Opening for Wasted Youth, and just before the Youth Brigade. I know that someone bought us dinner, and I think we might have gotten paid. I think so. You and me, we were just young, dumb targets. Free like all zoo animals are free. Bought and sold out in an open black market, our rebellion at a price tag on the sleeve. Well, I fell in love 100 times before the age of 25. I wrote 100 songs about the man, got 12 of them to rhyme. Lived in bands and girlfriends' basements, and just try to stay alive. Oh, while staying out of jail and still kissing my mom goodbye every damn time I left. You and me, we were just young, dumb targets, free like all zoo animals are free. Bought and sold out in an open market, our rebellion had a price tag on the sleeve. Yeah, before we became spouses, we crashed dag in Discord houses, okie dogs with cats and mouses, talked all night at Martin Sprouse's to the soundtrack of our lives. Amen. Woo! Thank you very much. I popped in earlier throughout the night. I got this all screwed up. I was advertising 7:40 p.m., not thinking that it was, this is how self-involved I am, but thinking that that's mountain time, not Pacific Standard or Pacific Daylight Time. So apologize if I screwed anything up for anybody. I'm going to try a little pop song I wrote a long time ago, put out on a record called Stoudemire. And I've been going through, I'm going to do an all request show coming up soon. You'll hear about it. Excuse me. And I'm trying to play songs that I have not played, songs that I wrote but I have not played in years. 7-second songs, solo songs, 5-10 songs, drop acid songs, all kinds of crazy stuff. So it could be interesting or it could be really shitty, but we'll see. Anyway, this is a song I think I know. It's called A Random Thought. I wish Allison was here. I was trying to get her to come and sing with me, but she had an outing today, so she had to go do some stuff. It's called A Random Thought. Looks like another winner here, dressed up without a friend so near, and it's as if they're on TV. It shouldn't bother me. Still, I got nothing left to do. Think I'll hang out and watch the crew. Sad as it sounds, it's kind of fun. I'm not the only one. Uh-huh. And if this is just like this, do you belong? Like me, heard so much now since yesterday. Want to forget and go away. Maybe I will, or maybe not. Just call it a random thought. So much is wasted sitting here, squelching away. Effort and time fade slowly past. Why does it creep up so fast? And other places just like this, do they belong to me? Is anybody in the world feeling just like me? I can't look at the thank you, Nick. Thank you so much. Thanks to everybody for donating. Keep the donations coming. Keep posting that link, please. Yesterday I did I was part of a live stream for the Vera Project and Artist Home. They were looking to try to raise money for their DIY community, and you know, up in Seattle and Washington, all throughout Washington, and so many of the venues that are off the beaten path. You know, they're not the clubs that you see when you're driving by and you see the big signs and all the beer stuff. They're little places that are built into warehouses and old storefronts and basements and whatever. And I run one. This is my little DIY spot right here. It's called Riving Loom. It's my art spot. And we've done live performances. We've done a lot of live streaming. We've done art shows. And it means the world to know that people give a shit, you know, because a lot of the times I talk to people all the time, friends of mine who aren't musicians or aren't artists, and they love music and they love art, but they don't regard it as being as legit or as important or as essential as so many of the things. And it's crazy, because I think about my life and I think, without music and art and this and the creative thing, I wouldn't be here. I mean, I seriously wouldn't. I don't know what path I would have taken, but I don't think I would have taken any path, because it's just, if not for the people that think outside the box a little bit and you know, the people that are constantly, and I know Conrad, it's just gone through so much to keep his venue going, and so many people like him do it. I've done it. So many of us have done it. So last night they raised $32,000, which was amazing, and that's going to go all towards the DIY community. So please, if you can, and I know that everybody's got their hand out right now, and especially the performers and the artists and stuff, but you know, we're not getting unemployment. we're not getting all the stimulus shit. So if you can help, if you can't, understandable, but if you can help, please do it. Every bit counts. All right. And that's all I'll say about that. All right, somebody requested a song. I don't know how much time I got. Somebody requested this song, and I'm going to do it. In light of the fact that the band X just came out with a new album, I haven't heard it yet. Everybody's raving about it. This was kind of written, inspired by a little thing that took place at an X show that my wife Allison and I went to a few years back here in Sacramento that was really cool. It was just packed. A lot of old punk rockers showed up, people that hadn't been to shows in years, and it was really, really inspiring to see people with that passion still burning, even though they're nurses or lawyers or real estate agents now, and they don't go out to punk shows as much. Anyway, it was kind of inspired by that. It's called The Broken and the Bent. We're fighting people with our voices and our fists. None of us expect much victory tonight. No one is smiling, no one wants to show their teeth. Instead, we're dancing bloody underneath the light. I wore a vest, cause I thought it might be best. I'm a rocker, but I'm hanging by a thread. I represent all the broken and the bent, but no one's really saying, no one's really playing. Round three has started and we're looking worse for wear. Yet no one here has got the balls to call it quits. And as for me, I guess my best days are behind. But I don't really see a reason to commit. I wore a vest cause I thought it might be best. I'm a rocker but I'm hanging by a thread. Yeah, I represent all the broken and the bent, but no one's really saying, no one's really playing. Woo! Hey Steph, how you doing? Hello everybody. Sorry I'm missing. I know I'm missing some great comments, but if I look at it, I get distracted and I fuck up. And I don't need that because I already fuck up enough. I'm having coffee for the day. I've been making my own coffee. And it's a good habit to get into. I normally like to go and sit at a cafe and read the paper and read the news and do all that stuff. But now that everything's closed, I'm back to making my own coffee. And it's Dunkin' Donuts coffee. And here in Sacramento, we don't have a Dunkin' Donuts. It's as close as we're gonna get. Fuck the donuts. The coffee is the best part. Clench fists. I can't do that stuff on this guitar. Thank you guys. All right, I'll do a couple more songs. There are so many that I could do, and I got 20 minutes, so I want to make this right. I want to do the right thing. Let me see. A couple requests came in, and I'm just seeing if I got them on my little probably not. I don't know. Yeah, that's not going to work. Okay, well, screw it. I'm going to try this, and this is a 7-second song, and I hadn't played this song in years and years and years, and it's a song that was on an album called Soul Force Revolution, and this is a song called Copperledge, and it's going to go out to my homies, Chris and Nolan and Robert. I don't know if they're tuning in. By the way, Scott Reynolds from All and, you know, Pavers and so many great bands, he's doing a live stream tonight. I think it's at 7 or 8, I forget, on Facebook. And it's he just got out of the hospital. He had some medical stuff going on. And thank God he's good and healthy. And he's going to do a stream. So please, if you're on Facebook, go check that out. That's it's either 7 o'clock or 8. I forget. Anyway, the song's called Copperledge. As a true story, Copperledge is a restaurant that I was a busboy and a waiter at in the Cal Neva restaurant, Cal Neva Hotel Casino in Reno, Nevada, back in the 70s and 80s. And it's I was for a while a change person. I walked around the casino with a little change thingy and rolls of quarters and dollars and stuff on this apron that I was made to wear every day for 8 hours. And all I did was walk around the casino, and people would poke at me and give me a $20 bill, so I'd give them change to put in the slot machines. It's back when they still used real cash. And it was the most depressing job I've ever had. I went to work every morning, and I would just go up to the Copperledge before I'd go to work, and I'd just look down. It was upstairs, and you could look down over the casino. And not one person was smiling. It was just somebody just pumping these slot machines full of money. Most of these were older tourists, a lot of people from Canada that would come down and smoke and cigarettes and drinking, like, you know, gin and tonics at like 7 o'clock in the morning. And it was just, it was so, had such a crazy effect on me at an early age. And I wrote this song sort of based on that. Hey, it's Sammy K. How you doing, brother? All right, so let's see if I can do it without fucking it up. You is it like we have many times familiar feeling. Hear the change of thousands pouring in. Yeah, dealers, bosses, white or black. The eyes that watch us over. Is there, if there is a hell, this must be it. Hope is all you started with. You're seen as you walk in. Doubtful to be your friend. Game you can depend on. This wicked thing isn't ugly when you reach the end. Town is non-existent, stranger people stay insistent. You may win, but do you win nothing? All hands now black from filthy money, tickets from the pawn shop. Back tomorrow, does this make much sense? Hope is all you started with. You seen as you walk in. Doubtful it'll be your friend. A game you can depend on. This wicked thing isn't ugly when you reach the end. When you reach the end. Reach the end. This town is nothing. This town will never grow. This town that goes down, you really ought to. Sounds of ringing pain inside my head. I think it's better just to find the end. It's safe up here, I'm staying. Rather watch the whole thing fail. Like a king up on this copper ledge. When you reach the end. When you reach the end. When you reach the end.
Yeah.
I get so nervous doing these new songs. These old songs, new versions of old songs, because that's a song that we didn't even play. 7 Seconds didn't really even play very many times, so that's even crazier. Time check. Am I done? What's the deal? It's 7 o'clock. Okay, I'll do one more, and then, yes, please donate. Please donate to the venue. Very, very important. I'll end this one with what can I do real quick? Give me. I need some more. There was a request, and I'm so sorry. I'm going to do this again. I've been doing quite a bit of them, so please understand that I'll do as much as I can. All right, that's my last one. Thank you guys for listening. After this, please go to the kind gentleman Peter. Peter, post your Instagram address. Peter wanted to say a few words, so please go over to his Instagram directly after this one ends. And hopefully he'll post it. I can't post it right now. I'm going to end this with a song called I Try to Sympathize with Them. Thank you very much for tuning in, you guys. I love you very much. I can't wait to see so many of you. I plan on turning 60, hopefully, next year. There we go. There's Peter's address, IG. And I want to go hit the road and see you guys face to face. Hopefully play the Beehive. Who spawned these morons? They make rats seem like kittens. Head over heels for a con man. And guess what is missing? I tried to reason. I tried to sympathize with them. Some black cohesion, they think this man is one of them. Yay! Lines drawn, know what now? As we bear witness to chaos and give more power to money while we barely make any. I tried to reason. I tried to sympathize with them. Some black cohesion, they think this man is one of them. I'm sick for my country. I wanna help renovate it. Just cause I can't stand who runs things, it doesn't mean that I hate it. I don't. I tried to reason, I tried to sympathize with them. Some black cohesion, they think this man is one of them. One more time. I tried to reason, I tried to sympathize with them. Some black cohesion, I guess the next one of them. All right. Woo! Thank you very much, you guys. It's been a pleasure playing for you. Thank you for letting me be a part of this. Conrad, I love you. Best of luck. I hope you can make a ton of money for the venue and keep doing what you're doing. Everybody, keep doing keep the DIY thing. I'm talking too fast. Keep it going. Just keep it lit. All right, you guys. It's great talking to you. We'll talk later. Take care. Bye.